Hello guys, so this is day 36 of MIT App Inventor series. In this video, we will learn how we can use CloudDB. So click on start new project and my project name is app36 CloudDB and okay. So as you can see here, that's the first screen here. In the left side, you will find the storage. See, we already have learned about the social, all social things. Now let's move to the storage. So as you can see here, CloudDB. So just drag and drop this. So this CloudDB component store our data in the server. It means whenever you close your app, whenever whatever you store in your app, okay, whatever data you can store. So after closing the app, you can retrieve that data. Okay, so how we can do this? So it's really simple and how we can use it. So what we can do here, it's really very simple to use this. Suppose we are playing some game or we are playing something, okay, and we want to store the data, okay, of the everyone or every people. So suppose we have there two things, is one is text box one, okay, and in the text box I'll just input here name in the hint, okay, and another text box is just put the number or score, suppose score, okay. So I have two text box, let me just make them in our center like this. So I have two text box, first box is for the name and second box is for the score, and I need one button here, and then button name is submit, done like this. I can make this orange like this. Now what I need to do, I need to save all the data using these two text box. Now I need to retrieve the data. Suppose I have saved the here Krishna and the Krishna score is 100, okay, and whenever I submit it and after retrieving this, so I just need to put the name. So what I will do here, I'll just use here one more text box like this, or I can use here one label to just say get data, okay, and I'm going to use here one text box and one button, and here I just say get score, and I need here to know one thing is like one label where I can get the data. It means one label, I'll just say here, and I can say here score like this. I can make it 20 or something. Okay, now this is the simple, okay, design. I'll make this both I'll make this design is fine. Now let's go to the left side and you will find your CloudDB. We already have stored the CloudDB here. Now let's go to the block section. So once the people click on the button one, so we need to store the data. So click on CloudDB, and as you can see here, this one option is the store value, like, and as you can see here, there's two things, tag and the value to store. It means in which tag we have to store the value. So we are going to store the value in the text box one dot text, that should be unique, make sure, okay, and which value we have to store, so text box two dot text value, done. Now we need to retrieve the data also. So after storing the value, I'll just finish this, I'll just make it blank. After storing the data, I'll just set the value to the blank like this. Okay, that's good. Now, as you can see here, just click on button two, because on whenever someone click on button two, we have to retrieve the data. So click on text box, click on CloudDB, and you'll find here the get value. See get value. So which tag value we have to retrieve? We have to retrieve text box three dot text value. And if there is nothing or there is no values there, so we will display no value or no score, okay. And if there is some value, so click on CloudDB and you will find here, once the CloudDB got the value, then we will display that value in label 2. So set label 2 here like this, and we need to just get the value is here. Done. Let me just try how this will work. Let's go to the connect, refresh companion, and is here. Let me just save the name is suppose Krishna and the value is 100, and let's submit. Done. And let's suppose Sora, and let's suppose the value is 97, and just submit. Okay, now let me just get the value of Krishna. So just type here Krishna like this and click on get a score. As you can see, it's 100, and let's try to retrieve the value of Saurabh also. Just type Saurabh and just click on get a score. C97. It means we can save here multiple values and we can retrieve that value anytime. So that's the use of CloudDB. You can use in many ways. Okay, so that's the simple example how we can use the CloudDB. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.